Hi, my name is Elisa Alabi.
Hi, my name is Jungle Chavez.
Hi, my name is Mateo Chavez.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now, the Texas pledge, they will introduce themselves first.
Step up a little bit so you're in the light.
Hi, my name is Daniela Lopez.
Hi, my name is Nahum Abraham.
Hi, my name is Esteban Garcia.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Thank you. You all can go sit down. Very nice job.
So, fifth graders, as you get ready to depart Piney Point, I just want to thank you for all of the hard work that you have done this year. And I know that all of you will succeed not only academically, but also as leaders wherever you go.
Gracias por venir, estudiantes. Ahora que se van de nuestra escuela, les agradecemos todo el trabajo que han hecho este año, todo el esfuerzo que han hecho. Y estamos seguros que no solamente el año entrante van a tener éxito académicamente, sino también en todo los otros aspectos de la vida y en los años que vienen.
This is my last fifth grade ceremony as I am retiring at the end of the year. And parents, I just want to thank you. It has been an honor serving you and your children. And thank you all so much for trusting us with your very most prized possessions.
Como ya lo escucharon, esta es la última ceremonia de Miss Bailey como directora de la escuela. Ella quiere agradecerles todo el esfuerzo que ustedes han puesto y toda la confianza que han puesto en nuestra escuela generalmente con las cosas más y con las personas más importantes para ustedes. Gracias por todo el apoyo y de verdad, del fondo de su corazón, les agradece todo su esfuerzo y su ayuda.
Good morning, buenos días. Parents, we've worked very hard with your students this year, getting them ready for middle school, and I know that they're ready. Padres, hemos trabajado mucho con sus hijos este año para prepararlos para la secundaria y sabemos que ellos están listos. You are going to do great. Okay, let's get started. Jennifer Acosta, come on up. Guillermo Acuña. Alenaya Güero. Hannah Aguirre. Lekia Arosarena. Jacob Chavez. Carolina Cook. Lorena Espinosa. Lia Fonseca. Eric Garcia. Aslan Gonzalez. Leslie Guaquiat. Luciana Gutierrez. Jose Hernandez. Juan Suarez. Aura Lopez. Genesis Lobo. Lisa Lucas. Ernesto Nupi, Yoximar Medina, Jay Mejia, Elizabeth Mendez, Maylene Mercado, Oscar
And now Ms. Mulry will present the awards to her class.
Good morning, parents. I just want to let you all know that we've had such a great year, and I am so proud of everyone in our class, and I wish you all the best next year. Nahom Abraha.
Congratulations.
Aliza Alabi. Jayla Aragon Vega. Mutaz Ashour. Stephanie Bakwa Aguilar. Bryson Bartholomew. Misael Canales Gutierrez. Besara Castro Arias. Caitlin Catalan De Leon. Joel Chavez Melendez. Mateo Chavez Agurcia. Liliana Escalante. Diego Espinoza Samayo. Mohammed Feruzi. Astrid Garcia Garcia. Esteban Garcia. Ayla Hernandez. Yuketsia Kwasi. She's not here. Daniela Lopez Tax. Amian Martinez. Eliseo Menchus Vasquez. Albert Pineda Ortega. Elizabeth Rivas. Ethan Rodriguez Terrell. Eduardo Soria. Leonza Tajiboy Che. Mohammed Tarawi.
I just want to say I'm really proud of my homeroom this year. I'm always tough on them, but They have risen to the occasion. They have improved. Their behavior was always on point, and they've been one of my favorite classes since I've been at this school. So I'm very proud of you all, and I know you're going to do great in middle school. So good luck to each and every one of you. All right, so first we have Brenda Bakwia. Eileen Bautista. Aureli Cha. Osborne. Angel Kua. Aisha Bosley. Farzan Fadai. Leslie Fletes. Francisco Guzman. Mersal Abdali. Lucero Huerta. George Lopez. Natalia Lopez. Giovanni Manzanares. Kevin Mas Vicente. Leonel Moreno. Noe Parada. Valentina Rodriguez. Carol Roque. Jelani St. Hubert. Isabella Santana. Giselle Silva. Erica Sosa. Jorge Tu. And Marita Vasquez.
Hi everyone, I'm Ms. Sippins, and I had the pleasure of being the student's homeroom teacher for the second half of the year. I know I haven't gotten to speak to many parents, but hi. And I'm so excited to see what they're going to do as they continue through their educational journey. And I hope you guys have a great time in middle school. You guys are gonna do great. All right, Christopher Alba. Camilla Alvarado. Samuel Bajerno. Dylan Camacho. Bella Carrero. Jasmine Cortez. Lena Fierno. Leo Fierno. Jalen Gemarillo. Yes. Usha Magger. Victoria Medina. Jonathan Monteroso. Kaylin Portillo. Melinda Huak. Jose Sanchez. Mahabatula Shakir. Eunice Swale. Jalen Sykes. Katie Tajiboy. Krishan Washington. Zion Williams.
Wonderful school, and we're very blessed. My wife's school has like 450 students, and my daughter's school has around 400. Esta escuela es muy especial. La escuela de mi esposa tiene como 450 estudiantes, y mi hija es una maestra también, y tienen como 400. Pero esta escuela tiene más de 1,300 estudiantes. This school has more than 1,300 students, and this Bailey is completely doing a wonderful job. Thank you, Ms. Bailey. Thank you, Mr. Casimira. Thank you, Ms. Sanista, Ms. Hawkins, Ms. Lahana, Ms. Salas, and our PTO, we got Mr. Bustos, and we also have Sandra Mejia. A wraparound wave, our counselor. We have Mr. Huerta. We have lots of people that really care for your kids. We even have students who don't even care. He's a university student from Piney Point, and he's always here helping. Lots of love for the students. Parents, just because your students are going to middle school, and just because they're taller than you, padres, porque sus hijos ya van a secundaria, y si ellos son más altos que ustedes, es muy necesario que los cuiden. Son grandes, pero todavía son bebitos. In fact, when they go to middle school, make sure you take care of them. Just because they're taller than you, they're still kids and they still need your attention. In fact, we have even a little song, right? Let's sing. Los pollitos dicen,
pío, pío, pío.
Cuando tienen hambre,
cuando tienen pío.
See, so y'all need to take care of them because they're always hungry and always in charge. All right, we're going to start right now with our first student, Emmanuel Alonso. Natalia Basunta. Angeline Batista. Jonathan Benitez. Angel Bonilla. Jacob Levisca. Kendrick Corona. Jose Pepe Cortez. Dinas Cruz. Jorge Espion. Iman Estrada. Amen Estrada. Sofia Fernandez. Christian Francisco. Alejandro Trometa. No, because yeah, Melanie Tukyu. Kelani Hernandez. Luis Melgares. Alice Mesa. Crystal Montano. Oh, by the way, I have the largest class of everybody right here. 32 students now. Crystal Ashley Moran. Geisa Mosqueda. Geisa Mosqueda. Natalie Perez. Brandon Ponce. Adrian Quinones. Emily Reyes. Dylan Rincon. Jose Roque. Jose Steven Roque. Fabian Sanchez is not here. Samuel Serrano. Pablo Sustaita. Lucia Torres. And Justin Trejo. We have Ms. Jarvis.
Hi, my name is Catherine Jarvis, and I'm very proud of my fifth grade boys this year. They've made amazing accomplishments. And I know they're going to do great things when they get to middle school and in the future. First, I have Dylan Butler.
Congratulations, Dylan.
And Jason Isles.
Good morning, parents. Thank you for being here. And to my students, I'm very proud of you. I know you're going to do very well in the future. And if you ever need any help, you know where to find me. All right, we're going to start off with Elias Abbas. Esrar Alayar. Paris Blackman. Keisha Castaneos. Gabriel Castro Orta. Joel Castro. Reseda Chen Manchu. Herbert De Leon Lopez. Darlene Escobar. Abraham Gonzalez. Ziara Guerrero. Carly Rose Gutierrez. Natalie Pinera. Jihad Costi. Elena Mirzay.
Elijah Morales. Zainab Nazari. Hadisa Nouri. Wendy Parr. Devon Reed. Egla Rosales Escobar. Joelle Ross. Evelyn Sanchez Gonzalez. Ethan Tabor. And Randy Tista Castro.
I'm Ms. Ketsa. I have two things to say. One, thank you for trusting me with your students, both my homeroom and all three classes. It takes a lot. I'm a new parent, so I definitely understand it takes a lot to trust a teacher to educate your children, as well as to watch them every day for 8 hours. And to my students, I really hope that you feel prepared for middle school. All the work that all of your teachers have done has really been to make sure that you know what you need to know for middle school and to know that you are loved by us and to know that we really care for you as a person as well as for your future. Okay, let's go. Ali Al-Radif. Ishta Amani. Shabnam Angar. Omarula Atal, Madison Burns, Eric Carbajal Ramirez, Moises Gudino Rubianos, Lazaro Izquierdo Velasquez, Katarina Lopez Asmal, Mohamed Nazimi, Wilson Niero Calderon, Milagros Sierra, Nayeli Sohom, Valerie Sustaita, Hamza Tony, Allison Chavez, Alexis Sam Osorio, Shayla Zampop-Gix. Pasuela Septop.
Congratulations, Shayla.
Natalie Vasquez. Fernando Velasquez Lagos. Robina Zazai. Bibi Zahir. And Lindsay Zalea.